Today I'm doing the Knapsack Gully Viaduct walk from the Emu Plains end, and I'll be returning back to Emu Plains. This is a wheelchair accessible bushwalk. This is a constant, gradual incline, but it is going to be quite a tough walk for people with a disability. It needs to take your time. If you're not in a motorized wheelchair, it's going to be a fair bit of effort going constantly uphill. This is also a one-way bushwalk, so if you park your vehicle at one end, you will need to return. just in the district of people. This used to be the Great Western Highway across the Blue Mountains before it was replaced by the Informal Motorway. So that viaduct cut through there, even up here to the viaduct, would have been very narrow for two vehicles to pass. Here is an M4 motorway, it's just off to the left. This is the exit road out. Can enter up to this gate point here from the motorway. It's very tight. I would not recommend this. I apologise if the video footage is a bit bumpy. The camera is mounted currently to a GoGo ultralight mobility scooter just to test the disabled access of the walks today. And this mobility scooter has solid tyres, not pneumatic tyres, so the ride is a little bumpy. For anybody who's interested, I'm also 100 kilos in weight, close to 200 pounds, and the mobility scooter got me up all that way, and the battery is still on full. bridge. From a mobility perspective, this is a much easier walk downhill. Even in a wheelchair, it's going to be much easier downhill. But again, this is not a loop bushwalk, so you have to do both ways. Parked to the side, these are not the bushwalkers, these are actually people who are doing weed management and bush regeneration in the area today. We have a couple of little trucks going up to the side for the more adventurous bushwalkers. No access. Thank you. to the end of the journey today, and there are no formal picnic areas, but there are many nice grass filled spots in the shade and the sun to have a little picnic. But also keep in mind there are no toilet facilities. There's no water available in this area, so you will need to be mindful of that. But we are nowhere too far from the shopping centre. The shopping centre is just a little further down the road. I hope you enjoyed that. Remember, if you like these bushwalks or journeys that I'm doing, remember to like, share, and subscribe.